27th sum. If sine y equal to x sine of a plus y, prove that dy by dx equal to sine square of a plus y divided by sine a. So what is the answer here? So sine y is equal to, sine y is equal to x into sine of a plus y. I can have this to be first equation. From here, what is our x? Sine y divided by sine of a plus y. You can have this by side because we are going to use it in the sum. So now differentiate with respect to x. What is our answer? Sine y differentiation cos y. Y differentiation dy by dx is equal to, keep x as such. Sine a plus y differentiation is cos of a plus y. And y differentiation is dy by dx plus, keep sine of a plus y, differentiation of x is 1. So it is equal to dy by dx is equal to x into cos of, cos y, we can keep it as such, cos of a plus y into dy by dx plus sine of a plus y. So we have to bring dy by dx to this side. So dy by dx can be taken common outside. So it is cos y minus x cos of a plus y is equal to sine of a plus y. Now what is our dy by dx? Dy by dx is equal to sine of a plus y divided by cos y minus x cos of a plus y. Now from the first equation x equal to sine y by sine of a plus y, substitute that value here, sine of a plus y divided by cos y minus our x is sine y divided by sine of a plus y into cos of a plus y. Shall I take the LCM for this? What is our answer? Which is equal to sine of a plus y divided by sine of a plus y into cos y minus sine y cos of a plus y divided by sine a plus y. Now bring it to the numerator. So sine squared of a plus y divided by, here in the denominator, sine a cos b. I am going to introduce one formula for you, which is nothing but sine of a minus b. Sine a minus b is equal to sine a cos b minus cos a sine b. Am I right? So here it is sine a cos b minus cos a sine b. Use that formula here, sine of a minus b. Sine of, my a is a plus y minus b. My b is y. So minus b. So it is equal to sine squared of a plus y divided by, here divided by sine a. You can cancel this y. For here, this formula was given that sine a cos b minus cos a sine b. Right hand side is there. I am going to write the left hand side. So sine of, this term is our a and this term is our b. So sine of a plus y minus y is, we can cancel this y. So our answer is sine a. So dy by dx is equal to sine squared of a plus y divided by sine a. Hence proved. That I have to prove.